Who's that? Is that Barbie?
Well, it was just my girl.
It's the Esmeralda Barbie, only not in the Emma clothes.
Yeah, look what Santa gave you.
Cool.
Thanks, Tim.
Mom, I got a sled.
With brakes on it, too.
Let me see. This is my spot right here.
It's the Esmeralda Barbie, only not in her regular clothes.
Careful, now, don't mix up those gift certificates.
That's all.
Thank you, Tim.
Bring your stocking home.
Ooh.
What's that? This says Garfield Pop-Ups. I think it's candy. Susie?
What do you have?
There's a chocolate thing here.
Let me see.
Make you smell it, because it's somebody.
Chocolate.
Here's Tim in the other room.
Chocolate Santa.
Oh, chocolate Santa.
I'll go girl with you and Nicole.
You didn't get the cold?
I could tell I had you ordered.
Obsession for me. Let me smell that.
Oh, my goodness. Let me put your chocolate Santa here so Susie doesn't get it. Jimmy, did Susie get anything?
Yeah, right here.
Look what I got. Go, look what I got.
Oh, my goodness. Oh,
that in my name. We will be pleased, that's no law, why you don't want to touch it.
Allie, here's your present from me to you.
Let me open this first.
Well, this.
Does it say?
Oh, I got this one, I thought these were Easter.
Oh, this is a.
I thought these were Easter. I'll open it. Hey, why didn't this one go on?
I think it's starting to fall out around, huh?
Jesus.
What?
I wonder what I got, Allie. I forget.
Barbie, maybe.
Hey, all Lego stuff. I hope you get that. Well, how do you want it with all this Lego stuff? What is it? You think she's been that good to you? A Lego dollhouse?
It's
I don't know.
Tim.
Here, this is the trash.
Had the free TV included?
Clothes. As always.
Is this yours? Eating holiday-shaped cookies and candy cane? That's very nice, y'all. I'm gonna put that.
Oh, these are awfully heavy.
Now, who gave you this? Let's see. Sarah and Tammy. Oh, wait. What's this?
Open my stocking.
Oh, Jude from Santa. I have a letter.
A letter.
Timmy, not so fancy. Who did you get them?
The Rudolph one.
Let's see. Oh, yeah. Plenty of time.
thought you were saying.
That's from Dad.
Well, we want you to read.
Yes.
Watch this take a break.
So you have some sleeping.
Mom, can you?
Okay, Scott, you tell.
take yours.
Have you opened it? Oh, I'm not opening it up.
What?
Yeah.
She gave you two presents? You lucky.
Syracuse.
Oh, well, did you thank Susan?
Thank you, Papa God. Good job, yeah.
Where are the scissors, Judy?
Not here, Ron. Can you read it?
Second grade teacher.
It's a good hat.
Knowledge Adventure. Ages 6 to 8. It's a computer game for you.
Six to eight, no one but me in this house can play it.
To Allie, from Mom and Dad.
Daddy, we have to open this present from Susie.
Yeah, go ahead, I'll watch.
To Mom from Tim.
Oh, this I want to say.
Mom from Dad.
Oh, Susie, thank you, we have a calendar.
I
complicated.
Allie, I think you should open this.
Well, she's opening up this right now. She wants to put a bunch of. To John.
Oh.
From Dad.
Nicely wrapped present.
Isn't that?
Oh my goodness.
Isn't that pretty? Thank you.
Allie.
I don't have any left.
But you are a bad boy too.
How come this says to walk from John and Judy?
How come?
That's to Grandma.
Grandma. Where'd you get the hat?
In there.
Oh, you got a whole box of stuff?
Uh-huh. Well, I told you.
In the tie
tails,
too.
I told you you needed play clothes. I need to dress up clothes at school.
Please don't put on a shirt. Please don't put on a shirt.
Ellie, where's the chocolate?
It's just put on a shirt, you know it.
Oh, it's over here. Getting thrown away.
Oh, that's from Uncle Steve?
This fits Scott.
And a big bell.
Oh, Scott from Santa.
You, Dad.
How long has the reindeer left that year?
Oh, look at that. Oh, thank you, Dad. I need it.
Allie.
What did you need?
Thank you.
Oh, okay. I didn't know what present you opened. You sound like one of those kids on Willy Wonka.
Yes, definitely.
But Daddy, I want it. Thank you. We need to take a time out and start cleaning up.
Yes, I was going to say, before we lose something, yeah.
Oh,
okay, let me open this for
candy.
Oh, let's see the instruction.
Which is better, a 10 or a jack?
Jack.
Which is better, a jack or a queen?
We got a dollar.
Oh, Timmy, a chia tree.
Oh,
are you singing that song, Cha-Cha-Chia? Thank you very much.
Wonderful. How do you grow that?
I don't know. I'll have to look at that. Someone has to help me.
light bulb, Dad?
Yeah, this is from Mary and Pa.
Let me see.
That's all that can take is 40?
I'll show Dad.
I'm not sure, Scott. I'll have to look down here. I know we did have a few.
Got Mary and Pa gave me. Three shirts.
Wow. I like this.
Hey, guys, did you get for any other presents or what?
Oh, that's a nice dress shirt for Easter.
Jim.
Yeah, Tim.
Oh, I have one. It comes with one.
Oh.
Yeah, he has to look through it to be sure there's some presents and stuff in there. Did you win anything on your scratch ticket, Tim? Yeah, let's see. See if we can, don't pull it too tight, you're going to tie it. There you go. Let's see. What is that?
Wow.
Look at his dollhouse. It's a good thing the boys.
Lego bell.
Look at that. Legos and stuff, and look at it. Look at all this stuff. You can't open that now because all these pieces will fall. Now, Dad, could you get Grand, well, it's not picked up yet. As soon as it's picked up, we'll give you Grand a present. This is to Dad from Rudolph. Well, that's to Daddy, not Allie.
Thank you.
From Rudolph. Okay. I knew it was going to be a hat because I saw some of it because the wrapping wasn't.
Oh, very nice.
A new hat!
Oh, wow.
She's punching on her new phone. It's just like a half off.
Together.
Don't do that.
What did you do, Allie?
I'll go looking.
No, don't put your hand near the dog's mouth when she's chewing.
I didn't. Her mouth is over here.
Allie, don't put your hand near the dog's mouth.
I did.
Like you just did again.
This was her face. This was her face.
What? You take it. This.
Right over here. They, I got two bags.
However,
looks like it was just one.
Is this how you're supposed to put it on?
around the back too. There's a product registration for Wenzel.
Sleeping bag.
Is it?
So I tie it in the front and switch around like that.
Oh, nice. Oh, you kind of look so glamorous. How did you guys get whatever was in here open without opening the box?
Easy, take it out the back.
You gonna put two on?
No, I like it how it shows like blue under it.
Oh, that's gorgeous. I told Timmy we have to take him for the year walks. So he has to try those.
What's ones. This for? Another skirt?
Yeah, that's a slip. Oh, you know what? I think that's a fancy ball gown. Let's see.
What's
this?
Bunch of colors.
Yeah, that's a top. I think that's a fancy dress, and that's the top. It's a two-piece dress. The pink.
Is this the top?
That's the bottom. This is the top. It just goes around to the top. Now, Scott, do you have clothes on?
Yes.
Yeah, why don't you use that box for trash, too?
Yeah, he helps him.
Mom, can I just want to pick up this
for some? Well, how about a little later? We're going to pick up now because we still have old presents there.
Right over here, Tim, on top.
There's one of my suit, okay?
What gift?
Grandma's gift. Family.
Oh.
I think it's okay. You put it, I told you to put it in a safe spot.
Did you try your ice skates on, Tim, make sure they fit?
No.
Oh, we didn't put Susie's ears on.
Wait,
Careful you don't cut the rug.
Oh, is that, can you pass me Alice, then we'll get to, Cinderella, it's Alice. Now, you have to have those sharpened before you use them, or not?
No, they're already sharpened, right?
Oh, wait till you see this hat, here's the hat.
Wow.
What do you think? Oh my goodness.
Wow. Now what would that be used for?
A scarf?
Oh yeah, that's a scarf.
That's a, like a mink
sword. A fur boa, yeah.
Now you probably wouldn't use the fur with that. I think the pink goes the best with it.
You could if you want, it's white and pink.
Well, that's true. What happened to the high heels now?
Oh, high heels.
Oh, here they go. You got high heels and pearls.
Yep.
Oh my God.
I saw the pearls.
Did you want to put the pearls on? She's eating that new bowl. Oh, a perfect fit.
Goodness, look at that. Like jasmine?
They were all very nice. Oh, well, wait till you show Scott what you look like. Who do you think this glamorous girl is?
Betty Boop.
Okay, let's get
hello,
this thing.
Scott.
Let's see, very nice. Well, do you think you better, I think you better go put some other clothes on.
Dad.
Very, very pretty.
Oh, yeah.
Careful. And then come out, we'll open Grandma's present.
Yeah, thanks.
They fit? Are you sure? You need to try on your already shoulder blades.
Won't fit.
They don't? Oh, these guys?
10.
7, 8. 10, 11.
They're a 10 and they don't fit? Wow.
Maybe you could skate in the boxes.
My roller blades are size 7.
And
I think it's size
8. 7. And those skates fit all right?
Yeah.
Huh? They don't. Here it is. out yet, but this is
Sally. Is that what that was, the top?
No, it goes like this.
Now, all right, that's, you got it on. Now, what you say, it takes 7 days?
Yeah, it takes 3 to 5 hours. The initial warm-up is 3 to 5 hours. Then each day gets better and better.
Now, where are you gonna put that? Where the nightlight is? Scott?
I'm thinking.
Well, you have to answer so no people know you're thinking. If you don't say anything, they think you're ignoring them. Type of battery too, I think, Kim, right?
What do you mean?
I think you need
what are we gonna put